What up, good people of YouTube and beyond? It's our Hero King Larry, and we are back once again with some more Final Fantasy 16. In the last part, we helped out the Forge Master. Now we're going to try and pronounce his name. I forgot it. Whatever. And we just left Uncle Byron. He's going to go do like his merchant thing, and we are on our way to kill Hugo once and for all. So, how about you all like, comment, subscribe, how y'all hit that bell for notifications, and we shall continue. So, I just noticed that there is a monster quest here, but we are not going to do it. Not right now. Like, you know, we can probably do it, like, the next part, or the part at, or, once we're done. But, yeah, we're on our way to kill this man, so we might as well get a head start on it. We're at Drake Swank. Oh, there he is, old pussy boy. Look at you, scared, can't even pick it up.
Go!
fuck!
What is this dirt? What has that gutter rat done to me? Out of my sight, witch! I'll kill you, Rosfield! I'll rip out your heart! I'll tear you limb from limb!
Peace, Hugo. The table shan't hurt you any longer.
He sought to humiliate me. Me! If you hadn't interfered, he would be dead!
You truly believe you would have triumphed had the battle continued?
Titan would have ground him into dust!
And how would he have done that without his head?
Shut up!
You weren't strong enough, and you call yourself a dominant. Or rather, you did.
You mock me, Harbert.
Do you see, Hugo? You are weak.
Fuck.
But so long as that fire burns within you, there is still hope. There may yet be a way for you to take your revenge.
Tell me, what must I do? Please, I'll do anything. Just tell me.
The heart.
What of it?
A Mother Crystal's heart is the most concentrated source of ether in all creation. Perhaps you could take advantage of that. Of course, the crystal would not yield her blessing to any ordinary man. But then, you are no ordinary man, are you?
Bitch,
Clive Rosfield stole your power, but others have suffered a similar fate, and still managed to find the strength to conjure their icon. Like Benedicta Harmon. She too drank of the ether and gained a power beyond human understanding.
She did. Benedicta. Benedict. I'll do it. My love. I'll avenge you.
Run along now, Hugo. You need only follow the light. Euthos is here. Very well, it shall be so. You may leave everything to me, Your Majesty.
Making through the city. All right, Torgo. That was the fuck them up. Drake's fate. Oh,
no. Orcs. Did the royalists bring them from Ash?
All right, buddy. Let's get it. Into the darkness.
Are the beastmen part of the Waluda army now? How the hell did that happen?
I got a map. Let's go! I fucked that up. I keep that in there. Bitch!
Fuck him up!
This one! Lightning. Oh, look at this. All this amazing lore I got. Yay. Yeah, I might as well just grab all these. You know, I keep forgetting that that stuff is actually on there. That is actually just in my law book, or that I can actually just bring it wherever I want, but I think I will. Stairs. I mean, like, you know, they give me like a whole library that I can just leave. Later. Oh! Well, hello there, buddy! Who are you?
All yours, Toral!
Get him! They're not gonna use that. Definitely got my EXP work. Oh, okay. Any boss here? All right. What up, big guy?
I won't be sneaking past this one. How did it get in here?
Ooh, bitch. Ooh, I'm sorry. Ah, damn, shot. Oh, I noticed camera angles. The worst camera angle. Hey, I killed him though. Wasn't even that long either. I think that was like, what, like 3 minutes? Any items back here? Yeah. There's my dog. I love my dog. I love him. Oh, this is very fancy.
By the flames. Come on, Togo. Kupka never did do things by halves. As if taking the Mother Crystal for his own wasn't enough. He had to build his castle in it.
Man, Ray does have an ego. Man made a whole crystal. I mean, made a whole castle in here. That's pretty badass. I'll give him that. That's pretty badass. It's too bad that he's going to have to get killed like Benedetta.
Let the trial begin.
Hey, how about you come down here and cast this book?
What the hell?
Oh, another boss!
With me, Tom!
This is an actual mini boss. Okay, no! Fuck that up.
Over here!
Another one bites the dust. Good night.
Seems we're expected.
Clearly.
So this is the power of Muthos.
Hugo! I'm here to...
Did the orcs do this too?
Nah, this doesn't look like the orcs. This looks like just Hugo just got pissed and just said, kill everyone. Kill everyone. You know. Kind of makes sense, because he's a sword user. This is the room where he got the info that the girl died.
First orcs, now these nightmares. Is this your doing, Ultima?
I bet money that it's Ultima just being a dick. You got some new errand boy. Oh wow, a lame. Bam, fucking tap. Oh, hello, Hugo.
You've been busy, Kubka. Where did you go? He's in the sanctuary. I can feel it. Come on, Toggle.
Get it. Can I not jump down? It seems kinda, I don't know. I mean, I understand it might be a long jump, but still.
Parted again.
What's wrong with him?
Dreams of me, okay.